And the Speaker of the Imo State House of Assembly, Chiji Collins, has been impeached by majority members of the Assembly. Members representing Osun State House of Assembly, Ekena Nodimelu, moved the motion on the floor of the Assembly during an emergency sitting on Friday. The embattled Speaker was found wanting on financial recklessness, high-handedness, and anti-party affairs, among others. Members representing Onu Imo State Constituency, Paul Emezie, was later selected by members as the new Speaker. Members of the Assembly later met with the State Governor, Hope Uzodinma, who admonished them to embrace peace no matter the differences they may have as members.
Go back to the Parliament, understand as presiding officers, you are just there to be the servant of all. Have that in mind, the confidence of your colleagues is in you.
It was born out of many issues of the House, incompetence of the former Speaker, Mr. Chiji Collins, gross misconduct and financial rascality, embezzlement of public funds and sabotage to the ruling party.
What has happened to the Supreme Parliament? In the interest of the party, they elected the new Speaker of
is the wish of God. Simple. Are you okay? Very are you taking okay. Any step to opt on what
I said? Are you going to court?
What court?
Are you going to court, sir?